Hey everyone, it's me back from the bang video. How are you guys? Amazing day. I don't know what's up with my mic. So, what's going on with my mic? My mic thingy is like good. But yeah, I hope you guys amazing Tuesday. And yeah, I'm at work when this video is happening, of course. But yeah. See, guys, we are playing again New York Rangers and New York Devils. And yeah, have you guys amazing Tuesday. And yeah, guys, let's do New York Devils. I was like, should I do New York or should I do not New York? But yeah, have you guys amazing Tuesday afternoon. What a good save, man. Come on, Brad.
Jersey's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Can't hang on after that hit. Puck scooped up by Wheeler. Gains the zone through center. Lays out to block the shot. New Jersey's got possession of the puck. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. There's a collision with some authority. Moves it to Panarin. The Rangers looking against the half wall. Makes the save. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. New York's got the puck here in the open ice. The Devils gain control of the puck. Heischer's crossed the line and is on the attack now. Scooped up along the wall by Mercer.
Come on.
Now over to Heischer. Way too much congestion blocks that.
No break whatsoever, man. This whole entire game, no break.
New Jersey's got possession here in the offensive zone. Slides the puck across to Kako. The Devils take possession in the neutral zone. Sends it into the offensive zone. Takes the shot. First to the game.
Well, that is huge. You have to be able to get a shot on that at the very least. Could have changed momentum with the first score.
New York's got the puck.
Holy, you're ready.
And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Here's a chance to the middle.
I think we only had one whistle. This whole entire game, I think we had only one whistle, man. I think. I don't know for sure, but that's what I think.
Period number two is underway. We're still looking for the first goal in this one. All right, Pounder, how would you assess this game through the first 20 minutes played?
Well, James, these games can be boring for us up in the booth. They can also be boring for the players as there's not a lot of offense being generated and real tight defensively.
Unable to reach that one. Takes the feed from his netminder. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. And that's a great heads-up play by Lafreniere. The Devils ready to go on the attack. Picked up
Come on, you guys.
Right up Main Street and on the attack. Great reach with the poke check by Hamilton. Goaltender covers up and will get a face up.
No, we cannot do like we did last period, man.
More than half the period left to play. Still no score in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Slick feed. Sends it in deep. The Devils gain control of the puck against the wall. Here they come up along the wing.
Nice. I don't know if that's my actual real name. Timo? Oh no. I thought it would be my actual first name.
That's a good one to get, James. They can finally breathe a sigh of relief because they've had possession, they've had the shots, they've had the opportunities, and finally they convert.
The Devils get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Solid check to slow him down. And he slides it quickly to Marino. Hammers it on net. And the long-range shot goes off target. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Dumps it in.
Okay,
strong use of the body. New Jersey's through center and now in the offensive end.
What a nice goal. What? Why no goal, man? Why?
Tries to make a diagonal pass to Lafreniere.
This is a really not a high scoring game.
Hamilton's got it in the defensive end.
Everybody clap their hands. This is an early ending video today, man. Like, is it just me going fast and no stopping or what? That's what I think.
New Jersey's gained possession along the boards. Hamilton's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Hughes. The Rangers
come on,
have
guys.
It now. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Miller. And he slides it quickly to Sabinajad. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Takes the pass. Quick pass to Hughes. A chance up front. A blast. Oh, how do you miss that? I mean, it's all part of the game, but Cheryl, you've got to connect on that one.
Yeah, you do, especially when you get those great A's.
Here we go.
Let's go.
I'm not surprised at all, Files, Cheryl.
Yeah, your rival team's going head to head. You know what's on the line. The bragging rights and the W, toe to toe, every single time.
Let's go, baby. We win, we win. So, yeah.
One way he can do that is by using his zone ability to get things going offensively.
With the steal. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Yeah.
Natural tendency for players is to reach when they've lost position on their opponent. When you reach, often you take out the feet of your opponent. This is an easy tripping call.
New York's won the draw inside the offensive zone. Now let's see what they can do with it.
Oh, I thought my game lagged there.
Now a quick pass to Panarin. Here's a shot. And that goes off a stick somewhere in traffic. It's a 2-on-1. Oh, what a save on the play. And they remain a goal behind as the power play comes up short.
What happened? Okay, at least it's New York. New York Rangers actually got one.
What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Oh, another great save right there!
Well, goaltenders love the butterfly as he drops and slides across his crease. He makes the save.
Puck grabbed by Meyer. Drives to the sweet spot. Feeds the puck across to Sabinejad. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Heischer. And it's a quick pass to Hughes.
All right, guys, I hope you guys amazing Tuesday. Whoa.
What a save on the play. And he takes the feed. Moves it to Hamilton. Comes up with a big pad save to deny. Oh, it stops
the game. Bruh.
Support.
To tag up. Puck picked up by Trouba.
Yep.
And he's knocked off the puck there. And that pass attempt is deflected. Across the line. Takes a shot. And there's the save on the play. Sends it over to Holtz. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. That's a solid check on the play. Oh, and he misfires on that. Picks up the feed. Nice zone entry from the left.
Oh, shootout. Yeah, this game was not a high score like our last one on Sunday, you guys. Boom, 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 boom. I see him trying to block, too. But I beat him before he did.
Tender is now at the bench. The ass scores into the empty net.
You
3-0. Or 4-0. Yep, 3-0.
Win. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys are busy. Got Tuesday afternoon. If you guys want to hit that like button, subscribe, do stuff, and we're close to 500 subscribers. So come on, you guys. I know we can do it. Let's try to get 500. And yeah, we're almost to our 7th anniversary on this channel. Crazy. Anyway, guys, I'm interested in you guys today. Yee.